Which types of food you can feed to your newborn Molly fish fry? If you are first time Molly fish keeper, so actually what happened to you, now I am telling to you. When you get surprise in your Molly fish tank, when you see bunch of fry swimming on top of the tank, and then you separate them immediately to another tank or tub, then the main things that comes to your mind, which types of food they required. Am I right? So guys, in this video I will show you which types of food you can feed to your newborn Molly fries, so they will get the right food and they can start their new journey in their new environment. But before video start, I am requesting you, if you are new on this channel, so please subscribe my channel and turn on the notification bell icon for more future videos. Now guys, let's begin video. I saw these types of problem usually create in some beginners Molly fish keepers. They buy Molly fish from LFS and after introducing to their tank, in few days female become ready to drop fries. After dropping a bunch of fries, fish keeper get surprised. Oh my god, now what I want to do? How I care for them? And most important, that is, which types of food they require? Are they require special food? So many questions come to their mind. But keep in this mind, fry don't require immediate food. Give them time for settle in their new environment. Keep in your mind, Molly fish fry not required special food. Feed them pellets or flake food in powder form. Crush food like this so they can eat tiny pieces very easily. Now very important, that is how much and how many times we should give them food in a day. You can feed them a small amount of food 2 to 3 times a day. A small amount of feeding always very helpful to your Molly fries. So guys, this was my video on which types of food we should give to your newborn Molly fries. I hope you like and enjoy this video. Now it's time to come end this video. So guys, take care everyone and bye.